Yes, beta.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, it was
yes, ma'am.
Connection. You know, the Wi-Fi, it failed to connect.
Yes, ma'am.
To my phone. Hotspot se connect kara. Okay. So where were we? I was telling you about the rumors, how do they spread, and finally the whole scene, the whole story changes when it passes from one person to another, right? And then in the newspapers also, she remembers that the news is there that the Japanese army is, you know, they are welcomed by the people of Japan, because these Japanese armies, you know, they are they have freed the people of Japan from America, and that is why they are received, they are welcomed very gladly, very happily. But sometimes she remembered such man as General Takima, who at home beat his wife cruelly, though no one mentioned it now that he had fought so victorious a battle in Manchuria. If a man like that could be so cruel to a woman in his power, would he be not cruel to one like this, for instance? Now see, he remembers General Takima, who was a brave general, and he had been victorious in the Battle of Manchuria. But he remembers that this man is so cruel that he doesn't even spare his wife at home. Okay? In case, if a prisoner is handed to such a man, समझ में आ रहा है, यदि कोई प्रिजनर को हैंड ओवर कर दिया जाए टू सच अ मैन, देन हाउ मच क्रूअल ही वुड बी विद दैट प्रिजनर. गॉट इट?
यस मैम.
आर यू गेटिंग नाउ? रिमेंबर्स कि जो प्रिजनर ऑफ वॉर होते हैं उनको बहुत सफरिंग टॉर्चर दिए जाते हैं, एंड शी रिमेंबर्स कि जनरल चकीमा है ना, जो काफी काफी ब्रेव है, उन्होंने मंचूरियन बैटल भी जीता है, मंचूरिया का बैटल, बट ही इज वेरी क्रूअल एट द सेम टाइम. व्हाई? बिकॉज़ ही डजंट इवन स्पेयर हिज वाइफ, ही डज नॉट हैव एनी सॉफ्ट कॉर्नर फॉर हिज वाइफ. देन इन केस इफ प्रिजनर्स ऑफ वॉर आर हैंडेड टू हिम, देन हाउ मच क्रूअल ही वुड बी विद प्रिजनर्स ऑफ वॉर. कितना टॉर्चर करेंगे उनको, कितनी सफरिंग्स देंगे. She hoped anxiously that this man, young man, had not been tortured. Or hope karti hai, she was quite worried ki thank God this man, you know, he had not been tortured. And it was at this moment that she observed deep red scars on his neck just under the ear. Okay? And while she was thinking all these things, she notices deep red scars, you know, okay, on his neck. Those scars, she murmured, lifting her eyes to Sadao. Sadao ko batana chahti wo scars, wo nishan kiske. But he did not answer. At this moment, he felt the tip of his instrument strike against something hard, dangerously near the kidney. Aur is moment par, Sadao ne feel kara the tip of instrument that he had put into the wound. It got hit to something hard. Okay, it got hit against something hard. Kuch hard tha ghaav ke andar, usse ye tip hit ho jati hai, and it was dangerous as it was near the kidney. All thought left him. Okay, all the thoughts, theek hai, it left him, and he felt only the purest pleasure or real happiness, real pleasure he felt when the doctor is successful in his operation, beta. He feels real pleasure, and when he is able to save a man, okay, so wo to purest pleasure hota hai. He probed with his finger, he just put his finger inside, he just probed, investigated, okay, tried to find out with his finger, he put his finger inside the wound delicately, in a delicate manner, aise nahi ki ekdam hard manner mein he had put. Familiar with every atom of this human body. Why he had put the finger? Why? Because he was a doctor, and doctors are very much familiar. They are known to every part, every organ of the human body. Isn't it? Human body ke har organ ko bahut achhi tarah samajhte hain. Theek hai? To bahut delicate manner mein he investigated with his finger. His old American professor of anatomy had seen to that knowledge. ओके अब डॉक्टर सदाओ को याद आता है कि ओल्ड अमेरिकन प्रोफेसर व्हेन ही वाज देयर इन अमेरिकन सर्जरी और मेडिसिन व्हेन ही वाज स्टडिंग, तो उस समय उनके जो एनाटॉमी के प्रोफेसर थे ना, अक्सर वो है ना एवरी ईयर ही यूज्ड टू टेल द स्टूडेंट्स, उनको समझाते थे क्या इग्नोरेंस ऑफ द ह्यूमन बॉडी, इग्नोरेंस मींस राइट डाउन लैक ऑफ नॉलेज, लैक ऑफ नॉलेज. Ignorance of the human body is the surgeon's cardinal sin. Sirs, he had thundered at his classes year after year to operate without as complete knowledge of the body as if you had made it anything less than that of that is murder. Okay, तो याद आता है अमेरिकन प्रोफेसर बच्चों को स्टूडेंट्स है ना who were studying medicine and surgery उनको बताते थे कि if you are having lack of knowledge and without complete knowledge if you are operating a person that is the greatest sin you are doing and it is equivalent to a murder, isn't it? Don't you feel so? Yes, children, don't you think so? Yes. If a doctor does not have complete knowledge of the human body and if he or she operates it, it is what? It is an attempt to murder, and if the patient dies, it means he has killed the patient. Why? Because lack of knowledge was there in him. He was ignorant of the human body and he operated it. Okay. So, yehi professor samjhate the ki ignorance, you know, of the human body. तो सर्जन का सबसे बड़ा कार्डिनल होता है, ग्रेटेस्ट मेन सिन होता है, ये सबसे बड़ा पाप होता है. ओके, एंड टू ऑपरेट एनीबॉडी विदाउट कंप्लीट नॉलेज दैट इज इक्विवेलेंट टू अ मर्डर. ओके, दैट इज नो लेस देन अ मर्डर. इट इज नॉट क्वाइट एट द किडनी माय फ्रेंड, सदाव मर्मर्ड. इट वाज हिज हैबिट टू मर्मर टू द पेशेंट व्हेन ही फॉरगेट हिमसेल्फ इन एन ऑपरेशन. माय फ्रेंड, ही ऑलवेज कॉल्ड हिज पेशेंट्स एंड सो नाउ ही डिड forgetting that this was his enemy. Okay, ab kya hua, doctor why he feels the that something is there, he puts his finger inside and then it was the habit of Dr. Sadao ki jab wo operation karte the na, during the operation he used to murmur, means he used to speak in soft voice, murmuring sound mein he used to talk to his patient. Okay, and usko kehta hai it is not quite at the kidney, ekdam kidney par to nahi hai, but it is just near the kidney, and my friend he calls him. Okay, now during this operation he forgets that the person to whom he is addressing is my friend. Okay, he is not his friend. He forgets that this person was his enemy. Aaya samajh mein?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, okay. Ma'am.
Then quickly with yes, the cleanest and most precise of incisions, the bullet was out. Bahut quickly, hai na? Bahut cleanest of cut ke saath aur bahut hai na? Uske saath accuracy ke saath. He took out the bullet. Means the bullet was there in the wound, or that is why he had been bleeding so much. समझ में आया? The man quivered. Means he just shivered, you know. But he was still unconscious. Shivered means he just moved, you know. He felt a shivering because of pain. But he was still unconscious. अभी भी बेहोश था. Nevertheless, he muttered a few English words or. वो कुछ इंग्लिश वर्ड्स जो होते हैं वो मटर करता है, वो बड़बड़ाता है और कहता है गट्स, यू नो दे हैव टेकन आउट माय गट्स. क्लियर बेटा?
यस मैम.
एवरीबॉडी?
यस यस मैम.
ओके. सदाओ हना क्राइड शार्पली. हश मींस he makes her quiet. The man sank again into silence so profound that Sadao took up his wrist, hating the touch of it. Ab jaise hi wo bolta hai to Sadao jo hai aana bolti hai, Sadao usko chup karta hai, and the man, you know, again he became silent. Though he spoke few words, guts, they have taken out the guts, and then he became silent. So profound means the silence was so deep ki Sadao, you know, he takes up his wrist tries to feel the pulse, okay? And he feels the pulse was there, but it was faint and it was weak. But he thinks that the pulse, you know, it was enough to keep the man alive, okay? To keep the man alive, to give hope, means this man, he would not die. But certainly, I do not want this man to live, he thought. Take that pulse, you know, it was weak, lekin itni thi ki that the man, he would not die. Lekin phir again, a negative thought, it comes into his mind, ki I don't want this man to live. No more anesthetic, okay? Only the thought was there. He did not speak. And he directed Hana to give no more anesthetic to this man. Clear, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fine then.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. God bless you all.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, beta. Thank you. God bless you.